So what's going on, guys? Welcome back to another,
What? You can't contradict him.
Dr. Wei, you can't get through to him.
Second most stronger.
So, like I was going to say, until I got interrupted by this guy, welcome back to another Fear episode, and we're gonna continue where we left off. We're playing as the Fettel character, which is the psychic brother with like all these powers and shit, and he's awesome. And this demon is probably coming for me again. Show yourself, you weak monster. There you are. Yeah! Stay back! Quickly here, and we are safe here, so.
Here he toyed with us. We were nothing but experiments to him.
Alright.
Focus! Concentrate! You are stronger than this!
It's definitely a horrible man, isn't it? So I wonder what he actually did there. Not sure. Alright. Destroy the brook. That's one memory gone.
Second prototype is stronger.
He is the favorite.
What about the first prototype?
He'll remove the first one. It is worthless.
So, what do we destroy?
You are stronger than this! You can destroy on a regular level!
He killed the guard.
He's more powerful than we thought.
He's dangerous.
He is a success.
He's insane.
He will be the perfect psychic commander.
What about Alma?
What about that, huh? So yeah, sorry about that. Let's continue on. He's coming again. Yeah, where are you, you fuck?
Without me, you are
nothing. Oh.
Keep going. You cannot break us.
You cannot.
You dare try to break away from me?
We must put the past in its place.
Yes, we will.
It is all that holds us back from reaching Mother.
Alright, let's do this then. Oh my.
You could have been cursed! Instead of rejecting your calling! We
This is not good. I'm a little bit happier that I finally got this body, so this time I won't be, when I die, I still am alive, you know? Oh, fuck me. Oh my.
You owe your lives, your existence to me!
But yet we don't.
You deserve the fate you have chosen.
What is that fate?
As easily as I created you, so I will destroy you.
You can try, but you won't succeed. Balls.
You will not escape me.
Yes, I will.
I will forever haunt you.
You can try.
Now, brother, destroy him.
My children, Alma, you were to be my legacy, but you are all monsters.
The brothers joined their mother at last. Will the family survive, or can there be only one favorite son? don't want to skip any movie.
Don't worry. I had planned on fathering it all along. And just like brother, it can be shaped to serve me. But you... you've got something I need.
One freaking long ass credit scene, but no problem. Anyway, probably the next game will be a prototype for me, so depending on when I upload this, you will see it.
Thank you.
Her rage, her pain, her suffering. I could feel them all. They were my own. They were my own. You ripped us from her, reduced our family to ashes. She showed me what must be done. He deserved to die.
So I want to thank you guys for watching, and don't forget to subscribe, and like I said before, probably Prototype will be my next Let's Play. So yeah, see you guys later, and have a great day, bye. Also if you could put a like if you liked it, if not then don't. I'll see you guys later, bye.